Get yourself ready for your monthly dose of rough, hard beats.
In your motherfucking face!
Taking you on a journey through the world of hard style. This is Audio Overdose.
Audio Overdose.
Brought to you by Bionicle.
Hey everyone, this is Bionicle and you're listening to the very first episode of my brand new podcast, Audio Overdose. In this podcast, I will take you on a trip through hardstyle land by bringing you everything hardstyle has to offer. New tracks, old tracks, popular tracks, unsung forgotten tracks, everything will pass in this podcast. It's coming once a month. Well, I'm not going to bother you anymore. Let's kick off. This is Headhunters, Path of the Hunter.
Audio Overdose, your monthly dose of hard style.
I have walked out in rain and back in rain. I have outwalked to the furthest city light. I have stood still and stopped the sound of feet. I have been one acquainted with the night.
Show you all the city lights.
I'll take you through the night.
Show you all the city lights.
have outwalked to the furthest city lights.
Take you through the night,
show you all the city lights.
You just heard the Noise Cult remix of Alpha Verb's track Got It. Excellent festival track in my opinion, and I really can't wait for the summer. The track before was Celtic Through the Night, and coming up is the Reverse Anthem of 2012 by Psychopunks, Beyond Belief.
Beyond Belief. of space and time.
You're listening to Audio Overdose, your monthly dose of hard style.
We will take you on a journey to the edge of the impossible. Beyond the gates of possibility. Witnessing the unbelievable. Reavers. Beyond belief.
Like almost every anthem ever made for Reavers, but the one you just heard is definitely my favorite one. Awesome melody, great atmosphere, and also nice kicks, that's everything that an anthem needs. Let's move on with Devin Wild, Anarchism, and after that you hear Cyber with his track Motherfucking Bass.
Power. see how you do it when the motherfucking bass drops. Let's see how you do it when the motherfucking bass drops. Let's see how you do it when the motherfucking bass drops. Let's see how you do it when the motherfucking
Overdose, your monthly dose of hard style. We'll be right back.
So this is the result of putting two Italian hardstyle heroes in the studio together. We just heard Activator and Zatos with the track Freedom from Golden Oli. It's already 10 years old. Let's move on with the track Prime Time by Prime Shop. These guys are really talented and this track is already played by Headliners and Wildstyles on Slam FM. Well deserved in my opinion. Up next is the climax anthem of 2015, The Source Code of Creation by Noise Controllers. After that you'll hear Crypsis with this track Breakdown Low.
In the human body.
Audio Overdose, your monthly dose of hard style.
Dormant force awakens within the human body, opening gateways to ascension.
Activate your DNA. Connect, align, and awaken.
Source code.
code of creation.
Climax.
As Earth raises its frequency.
I'm a big fan of Zatoch's older tracks, and this is one of my favorites. Unfortunately, you hardly heard this one nowadays, so I think this is a good moment to play it once again. Oh, talking about once again, if you haven't checked out My Dimension's latest release yet, stay tuned. That one's coming at the end of this episode. But first, it's time for Zatoch's To The Top.
You're listening to Audio Overdose, your monthly dose of hard style.
Traveling through the time together.
The track we just heard was Time Travel by Prefix and Density. These guys are one of the most underrated artists in the scene at the moment, in my opinion, and with tracks like this you earn a spot on the biggest stages on parties if you ask me. We continue with the title track from Disturbed's new EP, On Your Mark. We all know Amos Fest is a really diverse producer, and besides his many great euphoric tracks, he's also talented in producing raw hardstyle, and this track proves that fact. This is Singularity.
When the singularity occurred, we became like birds. Everything is going to be okay. When the singularity occurred, we became like gods. We became like gods.
We'll be right back.
listening to Audio Overdose, your monthly dose of hard style.
Prepare yourself for some heavy gated kicks, so shout out naar God naar Kro, because coming up is Clockarts. Welcome to my rave. They are known for the screaming leads and they give me instant goosebumps with most of the tracks, and so does this one. This is the Rebirth Anthem of 2018 by Beefrex.
dedication, this deserves a celebration. We did it for a decade, we lifted up the nations. Now begins a new age, now begins salvation. Now begins a new day, I thank you for your patience. As we expand our minds, we see no separation. The power is inside, awaiting reconfiguration. Infinity is waiting, beyond imagination. Rebirth imminent, a new generation. Revival, regenerate, reborn, eternal survival. Behold this new form, embracing the emergence of a brand new earth. There's no going back. Rebirth.
Listening to Audio Overdose, your monthly dose of hard style.
Rinse.
This guy came out of nowhere until he really surprised me with one of my favorite tracks of the year so far. This was followed by Reactor, and coming up is the latest release from my buddies from Two Faced, Resonate. Keep an eye on these guys because they are well talented.
Without fear, I will not fail. I will protect.
Once again.
So this was the track I talked about earlier this episode, Once Again by Mind Dimension. It's good to see more and more people start to appreciate this guy, because he's one of my favorite artists, and for me there can't be enough tracks like this. Now it's time to finish this episode with a recent track from DJ Terra, which you can grab for free on the renewed Terracords website. This is the Terra bootleg of Scott Project W5. Pretty sure this was a good way to end the first episode of Audio Overdose. I really like this track, just like almost everything that comes out of Terra Studio, and I'm glad to see he's bringing back his old sound more and more. Thank you all for listening. If you have any tracks you'd like to hear in the next episode, let me know in the comments on Facebook, SoundCloud, Hard Tracks or YouTube, and I will take a look at it. By the way, don't forget to follow me on my socials. Bye!